I'm not going to make a career out of this. I know I'm going to be transitioning out of active duty into the civilian workforce.
I just started looking at what's the next chapter. What is life going to be like without the Army? And that's when I started looking towards ECPI.
I was really excited about being able to earn my bachelor's in 2.5 years or under.
I was able to do day classes, night classes, online. It all worked out, and I was still able to get the work done. I still had the help that I needed from instructors.
This school has been amazing as far as being able to train you to get to where you want to be.
You're able to get the hands-on kind of learning that you need in order to be able to succeed.
Their whole purpose is to make sure that you're career ready.
Even from another continent, I was in direct contact with career services, working on my resume, getting leads, getting contacts, working on my interviewing skills.
After I've graduated from ECPI, life has been outstanding.
I would say I have my own family, because I mean, when I left there, I mean, I got these guys still in my speed dial.
Life is so much better now just because of the fact that I get to come home and see my kids every day and see my wife every day, and that's not something I was able to do.
My kids look at me like I'm superwoman because of the job that I have.
The life-changing experience that happened from before ECPI to now is absolutely incredible. My life just completely changed 180 degrees.
I came out with a great career because of it, and I don't think I would have had that. I don't think I would have got that the opportunity if it wasn't for ECPI. Well, I knew I wouldn't have got the opportunity if it wasn't for ECPI.
That transition, that next step that you're looking for in your career or just your life in general, ECPI doesn't make it feel like it's this long, far away goal. It's right there, you know, it's within your reach.
Consistently voted a best for vets university by Military Times, ECPI University.